told you things I did before, told you how I used to be. Would you go on with someone like me? If you knew my story word for word, had all of my history, would you go on with someone like me?
I did before.
Clare, what would you be doing now?
Going out with a bingo.
And
just so I had a girlfriend.
Well, it's kind of like the same really, isn't it?
For me all the time.
That's a shite answer. Like,
no, but I'm serious. Like, she'll go shopping to buy like stuff and then buy me something really nice that I need, that I hadn't even thought about. Like little bags for my sandwiches for work. And I was just sat down watching telly, whatever.
And she bought you
and then Clare walks in with like really sexy underwear.
Liking this.
Then gave me a blowjob, which I filmed on a camera. That was very romantic.
I got a long trip with me.
Where is he?
He's here somewhere.
Where?
He's here.
Where? He could be anywhere.
He's here.
Where though?
He's here. He's here.
He's not there. There's no one there.
I'll walk through him in a bit. He'll be all right.
What if he's gone home?
That was really good. That's the best singer in the house, but he's starting eating his burger, so I don't know if you're better or not. Are you ready, Mitch?
No. Yeah? What are you doing without
eating? The burger wasn't that good then.
I know.
You'll manage.
It's still booming, I'm what?
You manage.
I'm your Mitch.
I'm your Mitch.
I'm your Mitch. Don't you know? What am I?
You manage.
Claire.